Everybody, this is MacMayhem reporting back from episode 3 of my Minecraft survival world. I am currently now standing on a tree trunk in the middle of a jungle biome. And if we go down here, you can actually see that I've been doing quite a lot of work since the last episode. I've been building some pathways, I've been making some fields over there, I've built this little archway kind of thing. This is our house from the first episode, which I've made a little bit more beautiful. I've moved our field down here, planted some melons. Generally, I've just been doing some decoration work, you know, making a pathway, making everything look a little bit nicer. You know, this is a little bit of a sugarcane field that I planted because we need to start farming this stuff. I have quite a lot of it. Let's just take some of it with us because I have got some pretty specific plans for today's episode. So let's go back up here and into my little house. I've also added some leaves. Ah, leaves. The single most useful thing in Minecraft is the leaf block. Really, it just makes everything look so much more pretty. Okay, whatever you do, just put some leaves over it. It just makes everything look a lot better. Okay, I've also been doing some mining, like big scale, and I've got myself some resources. If you would take a look into this chest here, we see that I've got some pretty interesting stuff, and maybe some of you even may find out what we're going to be doing in today's episode. We are going to be making an enchanting table, because last episode we made a skeleton farm, which also functions as a perfectly functional XP farm. And you know, you basically build an XP farm to be able to make an enchanting table and a working enchanting facility. So I'm just gonna craft up an enchanting table right here. I am super excited for this because these... okay, enchanting table. I'm super excited because this iron armor here, well, it does work. It does the job of protecting my body from the strikes of the undead horde. But we could do a lot better, okay? It's still kind of dangerous to wander around in the lands of Minecraft. So I'm just gonna make myself some diamond armor. I've been waiting for this for the last 2 days because I actually really, really wanted to show you on camera just making my first set of diamond armor. Yay! Diamond armor, nice! Yeah, okay. So I'm gonna make some more books. And I'm gonna make some... where is my wood? Where's my wood? Okay, this should be enough. Maybe I have more? Yes, I have more. Okay, making some bookshelves, like so, and like so. I need some books, like this, yeah. Let's put them right here, like this, and like this. I got some bookshelves. Okay, really nice. Put my wood back in here. And I'm also gonna take some lapis. And down into the mine we go. Oh, this is looking so pretty, right? Is it just me? I mean, I think this just looks so good with a jungle kind of coming in here and a pathway leaning towards the jungle. I just think it looks very good. Okay. And you also see that I've been doing some prettying up, making some of this just look a lot better. I've added some wooden planks to the floor of my corridor down here. And also I've made a ceiling and the walls here because at one point I got bombarded by a creeper that literally fell on top of my head and exploded. So I just had the feeling that I needed to make this a little bit safer. So we're gonna put our enchanting table down right there. Down right there, oh crap. Put some bookshelves around it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and there. Now we have a level 30 enchanting table. You see that I can now enchant up to level 30. Yeah, but only if I have the XP, so I'm gonna have to be standing here and grinding some XP for now. Yeah. Alright, I am back to level 30. Let's try to get another piece of armor. We got unbreaking on the chest plate, unbreaking on the boots, leggings as well, respiration on the helmet could be useful, but not right now. Fortune on the pickaxe is perfectly exactly what I need. Ouch, that was a creeper. How did that happen? Okay, I suppose I should have put some doors in these mining corridors. Oh crap, okay, let me fix that up. Be right back in a minute. Alright, we are back on level 30. Let's try another one. We get unbreaking on the diamond chest plate, unbreaking on the leggings as well, aqua affinity. Unbreaking, knockback, unbreaking. Okay, I think I'm gonna go for this one here. Protection 3, unbreaking, that's good enough for me. You know what, guys? I'm actually gonna enchant all of my gear and then come back with you in just a second to show you everything that we could have gotten just right now. Hello, guys, let me come back to you. Now, I've been doing some enchanting, and on the helmet we have respiration 3 and unbreaking. On the diamond we have protection 3 and unbreaking. Diamond leggings protection 3. Diamond boots unbreaking and protection 3. I enchanted one of the bows. It's just a very, very good one. We have punch 2, power 4, infinity and unbreaking. And a diamond axe with potentially 4 and unbreaking 3. Diamond sword with unbreaking 3, knockback smite, and looting. Smite 5 is smite 4. Really good enchant. Okay, so the second thing that I wanted to do in today's episode is I wanted to go and activate the nether portal that appeared mysteriously in my world. No, it didn't appear mysteriously, I just built it. Hello. Now let's put the sword to good use, okay? Let's put it to a test. Okay. And this oh yeah, we took no damage from that hit. Very good. Work. Two hits with the diamond sword and it's dead. Oh great. Okay, and this bow has infinity on it, so I'm not gonna need a full stack of arrows. We basically have infinite arrows in this bow. If I just shoot a bow, I could just do this for as long as I want, never run out of arrows. You know, I still have two arrows in my inventory. And I cannot even pick these up again, so they're just gonna despawn in a while. Okay, so I've not been through this nether portal before. I don't know what is on the other side except, the nether. Let's activate it. Let's go in. Let's see what we have on the other side. Alright, there we are. Anything yet? Okay, we have some chunks. Okay, looks like we have a cave in the nether. Yeah, frame rates dropping down really low just now. Alright, if you follow, if you're in this room here and you follow this little cave thing over here, you will see that this opens up into the open nether. And I just think that this looks fantastic with my water, with my lava texture that I made. It's so beautiful. Just look at it. It also fits in surprisingly well with the rest of the nether textures. Maybe I should adjust the magma blocks at some point to be a lot more reddish, kind of. I'm not sure about that. I'm gonna have to think about it. But if we just try to like make it a little bit of a staircase down here, like, come on. Oh, ghost block. Of course, that's a freaking ghost block. Because I am playing in 1.12.1, just because I have Optifine for that, and I didn't really bother just downloading Optifine for a new version. I don't even know if it's already updated. Let's try to just find a little bit of a way. I hear a ghast. I think I should be good. Okay, there's a little bit of a hole right over here. Let's go right over there. Okay, where's that freaking ghast? Okay, where's the ghast? tried to get a ghast here from one of these guys. I'm gonna have to wait until I'm sure they're over. Yeah, one of them down. The other one, yeah, let's. Okay, let's try to have a little bit of a game of return to sender. Let's play some return to sender. Nice. Okay, let's try to get the gas tier from up there. If I just go up here, come on. Where would I have to go? I think like over here. Now where is it? The other one dropped in the lava, I'm pretty sure. Or what was that? There was something there just a second ago. Okay, okay, there's the XP, and down there is the gas tier. Haha. Yep, we have a gas tier. I don't really know what to use it for, but it's quite a rare drop. Look at that, we've got an nether fortress. We've got another fortress. Nice. Let's just hop right back in. Hop right in there. A terrible fortress. Yes, it is. It surely is, Minecraft. It surely is. Oh crap. There's probably blazes here and wither skeletons. Yeah, there's blaze over there. Through the portal we go. So flash and green are beautiful. Yeah. Alright, this is all the things that I've brought from the nether. We get some coal from the wither skeletons, obsidian, gold, magma cream, 3 gas tiers. I also brought some glowstone. Yeah, let me put all the stuff in the chests right now. Alright, so I think this just about completes today's episode. If you like what you've seen, please make sure to hit the like button. Subscribe if you really enjoy my videos. If you want to support me, subscribe. Come on, guys. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.